Oh. No contest. Survival.
Thank you. You don't have to say anything. Do we have headphones or anything? We just talk.
No, you just talk close to that.
Is this tournament?
Yeah.
It's game three.
Oh, is it really?
Yes. I started.
All right, everybody. I'm joined here by Flavio, aka Flavor Moon. He says hello. So this match is game three, I'm being told, between Ronald, what's his Koo Panda, and Mr. Fail. What's his real name, Ryan?
Ryan.
Okay, that's what I thought. Anywho, going pretty even right now. I know Mart's considered this a pretty hard matchup. I can understand why. So Mr. Fail is a relative newcomer to the game, but he actually is picking up pretty quickly. I gave him some practice a couple weeks ago. Unfortunately, I don't have any setups today, so I can't do that PR setup thing again. But he's playing this all right. Not many people know this, but Martha actually can counter Witch Twist in Afterburner Kick and hit Bayo away. He's pretty much the only character that can effectively punish Bayo for trying to recover in a certain way.
Really?
Most characters just have to watch it, and other counters suck, so they won't hit her. Or like Roy, he'll hit it, but he'll fall and he'll die because he can't recover from that low. Oh, nice, yep. Good tech. Oh, took her Nair, takes him out. All right.
That's something I've been really impressed with because, I mean, recently I've been playing Mr. Fail, and he's been hitting his spacing very well.
Like the tippers and stuff?
Yes.
Does he only play Marth?
As far as I know, yes, it's only been Marth.
Yeah, okay. We'd be confirmed by his friend Jerry, who only plays Ryu, that Mr. Fail only plays Marth. And he's got to find a way to get back on stage here. I'll punish that. Yeah, let's go. Could have down throw combo, but... Oh, Dancing Blade combo. Yep, that's quick 20. Alright. Slothful's going to have to take this stock soon. Otherwise, he might be in trouble. Ooh, those are down air. If he just done fair, I think that would work. Alright, so Ronald keeps forward throwing him, but that move is hopelessly stale now, so it's not going to kill. Jab combo? Hey, nice! He did jab to forwarder. Oh, I thought he was going to get back air. Alright. Afterburner kick, but too high to get a conversion. Ooh. Yep, still won't kill. Nice punish. Ronald just wants the throw kill now.
He's starting to get a bit more desperate now.
Yeah, he's being a bit more shameless with it. Counter? No. He doesn't go for the counter, which is smart, though, because Ronald is actually too low for him to get. So, no witch time. It cannot be that, actually. I don't know if I'll have to teach him that, but I'm going to tell Ryan. Oh, is he going to hit that? Ronald rolled, so he got special. Oh, is this gonna kill? Yes, it will. Alright, so he's got a deficit, but he can bring this back.
Ooh, I'm trying to go forward smash.
Now, Mr. Fail's pretty new to this game, so I don't know if he knows about SDI'ing and stuff like that. He's just generally DI'ing. Do a full hop over there. Nice jab combo. Maybe needs a little bit more to win this. I like to see him punish those afterburner kicks, or the heel slides.
How did you bring it back?
Huh?
How did you bring it back?
I did.